Jonah, you there? Be careful.
Laura! Wow. Get a load of this place. Guess all that research paid off. Now we know what Trinity is after.
Yeah, they really didn't want us in here.
I'm glad we followed your father's notes. I saw where the passage collapsed on you back there. You want me to take a look at that wound?
No, I'm fine.
What is all this?
Constellations. This inscription is some sort of riddle. Pink fish.
Pink fish?
Silver-crowned mountain. There's a date here. But something's off. It looks like it was damaged, perhaps intentionally.
Why would Trinity sabotage this? They usually just destroy everything.
No, I think the damage is older. But who would have tampered with it?
Laura! We gotta get out of here.
Drag me out, I'd still be in there taking pictures.
You'd still be in there? Don't know if you'd be doing much.
Jonah.
Hey, you want to freshen up? Regroup at the cafe? Dr. Dominguez is supposed to be there tonight.
Sounds good. I'll try and decipher the riddle, see if the date has anything to do with it.
Right. Pink fish, Silver Crown Mountains, I'll look into it. By the way, this cafe is supposed to have really good food. I know the chef.
Yeah, I'm not very hungry.
After all of that, I'm starving.
There's got to be more to these ruins. A pyramid inside some sort of cave.
Take him into the ruins. Should be far enough out of earshot.
No, no, please.
Don't make this harder than it needs to be.
Would you get it over with already? They want us back ASAP.
Any final words?
Wait. I'm a government official. I'm supposed to be here.
Not anymore, Mr. Lead Archaeologist. Your employment has been terminated.
Please, no.
I won't hurt you. You work for Trinity. What did they find?
Well, they've been searching for a temple entrance for many years. Today they found it. I have to go warn my sister. She's on her way here now.
Jonah, Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist.
Oh God.
I have to find what they're looking for.
This is Commander.
Check those ruins. I know this figure. Ishel, the goddess of the full moon. Oh, and this is Shakshel, the new moon. An inscription. Shakshel, the key lies beyond her gaze. Key. This is it. The entrance must be down there. Got to make my way down. The statue is looking at that cave. Entering a cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
This cave looks like it's usually underwater. Maybe there's something underwater. Holding cells.